morning.
I've not felt the best today. I'm just so tired. With a bit of a headache, but I'm okay now. So we went up as early as what we liked, what we wanted to get to Hollywood Studios, but we still made it in just before the standard ticket entry. So today we've decided to go straight to Hollywood Tower for our first ride. That's the one that always gets the massive queue. I'm gonna trip up going backwards. So, nothing better than first thing in the morning to jump on a drop ride. Here we go. Done our morning in Hollywood Studios. That's that over and done with. Gonna get run over. We need to get to grips with the fact that they drive on the right hand side of the road over here, so they tend to walk on the right hand side of the path. Got some autographs on me. Well,
yeah, it was nice because the meet and greets are coming back, so you get there with your autograph pack. Daisy, two Mickey Mouses, a Minnie Mouse, Pluto. So,
yeah,
the streets are back, pubs and all that, no masks and everything. So it seems to be going to be a bit more of a relaxed atmosphere, isn't it?
Yeah, it's minimal meet and greets, isn't it? They're not all out. So yeah, we're finishing Hollywood Studios, we've hopped the Skyliner, and we've now rocked up in Epcot, where Julie's managed to get Daisy Duck's autograph and
so
picture.
A little bit of a quick tip if you are wanting to meet and greet or get autographs. I did ask someone, they said if you see a character, you can ask them, present them with your book, and they'll sign it. If it's not like a set Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse's where you walk in, queue up for them.
Yeah.
But we just queued right at the front for Daisy Duck. So yeah. Have a look on the app, it tells you where they are. Have no one else try and see if you can. Donald
in the Mexican country. That's where he's meant to be at 2:10, so let's go and see if we can find him.
Ciao for now.
Round the corner, help this all the way.
No way!
I'll be out in a minute. Oh, and the lovely perches. Three lutefisk.
Just pass through Germany. If you come through to Germany and go through to the back of one of the places, there's a nice bar at the back. I'd highly recommend grapefruit beer. It's really nice. Refreshing. And we're at Epcot, and the heavens have opened up. Yeah, it started raining.
Throwing it down.
It's throwing it down. So, we've jumped in on soaring. Quick ride and see what happens with the weather.
for a
Africa, we have a time on the planet.